guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm so excited today because we're doing a home science experiment called rainbows. First of all, we need some Skittles, hot water, toothpicks, but that's optional, a plate or a bowl. Step one, place the Skittles or M&Ms around the edge of the small plate or bowl, creating a pattern. Oops, I think I need two bags of Skittles, or I could change it into a smaller plate. We got a small bowl. Let's see how it goes. Next step, I'm gonna pour the warm water into the bowl. Step two, pour warm water into the center of the plate. Pour enough water to reach the edge of the candy. Step three, watch to see a rainbow being created. I'm gonna do another experiment with mini M&Ms. Step one, place the Skittles or M&Ms around the edge of the small plate or bowl, creating a pattern. Now I'm gonna pour the warm water. Step two, pour warm water into the center of the plate. Pour enough water to reach the edge of the candy.
Yay!
Step three, watch to see a rainbow being created. Isn't it beautiful? I bet you can have fun at home too. Thank you for watching. Follow my steps and you can make beautiful rainbows at home too. The end. I hope you like it, and if you do, please click the thumbs up. And to support us, please subscribe.